Well, hello everyone, it's me, Max, again. Well, we were still on the topic of some friction, so I thought, why don't we just make another video about friction? Well, you got it? It's here. Well, so, you know that matter has, you know matter is made up of atoms. You're matter, and I'm matter. I am made up of atoms. You two are made up of atoms. And so if you want to see what an atom looks like, it looks like this. So in the middle, there's a neutron and a proton. And so here there's an electron. And electrons are loosely packed basically. And they can get transferred from one thing to another. Well, so yes, this is what an atom looks like. And should we get started? Well, let's get started. Okay, so I'll rub it on my hair. Well, okay, fine. Wow.
What's getting transferred?
You see?
Oh, magic! What happened there?
Well, that's called static electricity. And so static electricity too makes friction. So when I rubbed it, the negatives go into this ruler. And yes, then and you have to do it for long. I mean, if you do it for only 1 second, then like it needs more negatives. And negatives and positives attract. And this had positives.
So did it have positives or was it neutral?
Well, it was neutral. Okay. Yes. And now, how about we do it again?
Great.
Well, this time I will rub it on my head.
Is your head wet?
Well, let me check. No, not too wet.
If it's damp, the electrons can't jump. We are stuck.
Let's try. Let's try. I want to know if it works. And that'll mean I'll have to just wash my hair more.
Or dry it.
Yeah,
blow dry it.
Okay,
maybe it is dry enough.
It had a little bit. Let me try again. Hey, how about have a balloon instead? A balloon will be easier, I bet. Please say yes. No, okay. It did not. Then I guess we have to blow dry it.
So that means Max's electrons are still with Max.
Yes. So let's do it here. And hey, didn't you notice? It matches. Well, let's do it again in action. Well, it's basically called replaying, but we're not really replaying it. We're just doing it again. There. Yep, it moved a little bit.
Moved a little bit. Yeah.
Well, I think we need to do a little bit more rubbing. Wop, wop, wop.
Will it work this time?
That means that there's probably no negative charges in this, and they're only positives, and so the positives are being attracted to the ruler, and then this is neutral, and yeah, it's positive, so probably it will not go on.
Okay, it's a good question to explore. Good night, everyone. Bye-bye.
And I'm always do friction. Friction is fun, okay? And that is something I will not lie about.
Ooh, bye-bye.
Bye, and try your own friction stuff at home. See ya!